These flowers right here are considered to be blue bonnets. People. They are the state flower of Texas. And no, you can't pick them because you would get arrested here in Texas. So no.